Shannon Miller. What is she going to be best remembered for?
This is her balance beam performance. Remember, a gold medalist at the 1996 Olympic Games, and this is going to be a very special performance.
Yeah, I would say that that was the most memorable moment. Obviously, when the U.S. team won the team gold, but for this athlete to have such a long career and then her final Olympic performance, stick a full in, back out, and win the gold, it was special.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down New York to L.A. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly
to be the amazingly patriotic goodbye for Shannon Miller. Wow.
We all need a little bit of that nowadays. That was great.
She will be missed, that's for sure.